Gateshead are getting closer. When Adam Campbell's deep cross reaches sub Greg Ollie, the jig looks like it's up for Dorking.
Oh, and ball?
And the fuck has he saved that?
We can't explain how Dan Gallagher pulled off the greatest save since my mum opened a Midland bank account in my name and I got one of those little blue dictionaries, but something in his bones told him to lie down in exactly the right spot.